What is good? It is playoff time. We are taking on the Green Bay Packers. That is who we drew. As you can see, they got the best offense in the league and a top five defense in the league at that. They're good against both the run and the pass, and we saw that when we played them last. They kind of shut us down. So unfortunately, we're going to be missing Jason Campbell this week, and even if we win, there's no guarantee we'll get him back next week. So we're going to have to roll with Todd Collins again. This is what we finished the season with. Clinton Portis had almost 1,500 yards, averaged 4.6 yards a carry, which is pretty solid. Santana Moss was our leading receiver, followed by McCardell, Chris Cooley. Portis had some. Leonard Pope, wish we would have gotten him more involved later in the year. Randall L., we need to get more involved. And then there's our line. We need to really get a new right tackle because our right tackle gave up 12 sacks. We can't have that. Pearson Prelue and Andre Carter got to the quarterback pretty good. We're laying some hit sticks this year, as you saw the big hits. INTs. In defensive touchdowns, Carlos Rogers had one. Sean Taylor's only pick was a pick six. And Smoot had the fumble recovery against the Lions in overtime. So, yeah, we looking solid. But yeah, definitely, this is going to be a dogfight. It ain't going to be easy. First down, Clinton Portis, he's going to get a few yards. And the Packers, they know we like to run the football. That's our game plan, so they're going to pretty much try to make us beat them with the pass game. See, third down, we're already throwing, and Todd Collins rolling, and he's going to try to take off with it, and gosh, man, he is slow. I think his speed's like 50 on this game. But, man, he's not going to pick it up, but it's all good. Right there, they're going to find, I believe that's Driver. First down, toss to Morency. Morency gets the corner. Man, we're letting Morency run on us like this? Come on now. First down and 10. Handoff is to Morency. That's not going anywhere. Right there, Morency. He gets the sideline. And then right here, they're going to find Jennings, and that's going to be a first down. The Packers are now in the red zone. First down, Brandon Jackson. Second down and 7. Handoff is to Morency. He's going to get a few. Third down now, Brett Favre. Looking to throw. He's looking, but that's going to be incomplete. So the Packers have to settle for a field goal. The kick is up, and the kick is good. First down now. Handoff is to Portis. And that's not going to go anywhere. The Packers, like I said, they're going to make us beat them throwing the ball. They send pressure. We get it off to Keenan McCardell. They're going to say he's out of bounds. But I got skeptical, so we challenge the catch. And so this angle isn't the greatest. The one after this is going to be usually the deciding factor. They're pretty good at showing these receiver challenge plays, these instant replays. There's the right, there's the left, and he had possession, so I don't see it being an issue. And the referee seemed to have seen it that way because they actually end up reversing the call. And we get the first down, and McCardell gets the catch. So there we go. And now, first and 10 after that, counter to Portis. Portis is going to bounce it. Tries to spin, but he ends up spinning right into the pursuing defensive tackle, Corey Williams. Second down, Papinga was on that, looking for Cooley. Third down now, Todd Collins looking. He's got Liddell Betts out of the backfield, but Liddell Betts drops the football. And that's going to bring up fourth down. We had to punt. First down, Morency. He's going to try to run off tackle. He is going to get a yard on that. Second down, Morency with the juke. But he's only going to get a couple yards on that. Third down, Favre gets it away before Prelue gets there, and Martin is going to make the catch. See, that's the thing with Favre. He's getting the ball. My blitzes are getting there, but he's getting the ball away. Right there, flat pursuit by Fletcher is why we got killed on that toss play. Flat pursuit by linebackers always gets you killed on toss plays. I learned that when I was a little kid. Right there, Fletcher's going to make the tackle, but that's after another first down is picked up. Second down coming up after that no gainer. Favre looking. He's going to find Bubba Franks. Bubba Franks picks up the first down for Green Bay. Favre hands it off to Morency. Second down. Brett Favre hand off to Morency. He's going up the left side. Morency's in the end zone. Touchdown. Packers. He just ran off tackle, kept going downhill, and that was a wrap for us. Right here, Portis trying to bounce it outside. There's a bunch of Packers there, so he cuts it back up, and it's a no gain. Second down, we find Mike Sellers. Our last resort, usually. I usually don't be throwing to the fullbacks like that now. Third down now. Portis looking. He's going to be short, and that's going to bring up fourth down. So I decide, oh, if I put a big 6'8", 260 tight end at fullback, they're not going to tackle him, and I can get this. Boy, was I wrong. Because he not only does he get tackled and doesn't make it, but he loses the football in the process. And the Packers have a couple extra yards. Right here, Morency, first down. He's going to run off tackle. Second down, or not, no, my bad. First down, my fault. That's going to be a completion to Morency, but that's going nowhere. Second down and 10. Brett Favre looking, finds Greg Jennings across the middle, and that's going to be a first down for the Packers. They're inside that 5-yard line. Morency on first down, that's not going to get in the end zone. Second down and goal. Play action, Brett Favre is going to throw for it. Over Carlos Rogers, touchdown to the backup tight end. Actually, that's their third string tight end because Donald Lee's the backup tight end above the Franks. First down right there. Santana Moss, we're going to find him. Next play, Todd Collins. Quick hitch to Antoine Randall. He's tackled immediately by Al Harris. Second down now, Todd Collins. Looking for Chris Cooley on the pivot route, and he's going to catch it. But the clock keeps running. First down now, Clinton Portis. We sneak a run play, and he's going to get a few yards on that carry. Now it is second and a couple. Play action, Todd Collins looking. He's going to give a chance to Keenan McCardell, but Keenan McCardell can't hang on to the ball. Third down now, Todd Collins drops back, looking for Portis, and Portis is going to drop it. Him and Liddell Betts both have butterfingers today. So fourth and three, we got to look for something, and we're going to end up finding Randall L on the drag, and Randall L is picking up the first down for the Redskins. So we got 18 seconds to try to score or a touchdown. If not, we're going to have to settle for a field goal, even though the Packers get the ball to start the second half. Portis with a nice reception there. Second and inches, Todd Collins looking, steps up. Looking for Leonard Pope. That's out of bounds. Third and inches now. Todd Collins looking. Locked on to Keenan McCardell. Gets hit as he lets it go. That's going to be knocked away. Fourth down for the Redskins. So I saw why take the chance. Just send Sean Sweezen. Let's get some points before the end of the half. And yeah, cool. Kick is up. Kick is good. So first down. Packers starting on second half. Morency. He's going to get a really good gain. First and 10. Play action. Brett Favre, that was just a really bad play. Probably should have been a fumble, but hey. You know, Madden be like that sometimes. Right there, Sean Springs tries to gamble, but he misplays the ball, and Donald Driver catches it and runs the rest into the end zone. So the Packers are up on us 24-3. We're getting our butts whooped. First down, I'll knock Santana Moss for catching it, even though he got his hands on it. That was just a terrible throw. And right here, Jansen not only held, but Aaron Campman got off of him and tackled him for a 3-yard loss. So yeah, Portis, you have every right to be mad because your right tackle is trash. Right there, Portis is going to get some of that yardage back. We had to throw it to him. Third down, that pass is to Santana Moss, but Todd Collins was his. He let it go. It was short, so we call fake punt. Mike Sellers gets the direct snap, and he's going to get the first down for the Redskins. So we get a little trick play on him. Right here, Mike Sellers in the flats. And Sellers is going to rumble across Packers. He's in the Packers territory. Gets the first down as well. Excuse me for tripping on my words. Todd Collins looking for McCardell. That's going to be incomplete. Second down, Todd Collins. Drops back. Locked in the Portis. He's going to give him a chance, but Papinga knocks the ball away. Third down now for the Redskins. Audible and into a different formation. Collins gives McCardell a chance. He wins the 50-50 ball. He comes down with it. First down for the Redskins. Handoff is to Portis. That's going to get maybe a yard. Second down and goal. Todd Collins looking to throw. He finds Santana Moss on the option route. That's going to be a touchdown for the Redskins. And we tried. I don't know what happened on that, but that's like some reason. I don't know what it was. And this is the newer controller that I got like in April. End of April. It's crazy. My fault, y'all, though. It's all good. We have to go for two. Try to get this turned around. Second down and two now. Play action. Favre got that away as he was getting hit by Marcus Washington. Unbelievable. First down for the Packers. Morency, first down. He's going to get a solid gain on that carry. Second and one. Brett Favre looking. Finds Bubba Franks. First down and 10. Handoff is to Brandon Jackson now. LaRon Landry coming through with the tackle. Second down, Favre. That's going to be incomplete. Hit as he was letting it go. Third down now, Favre. Looking. He's got his man on the dig. Finds Donald Driver. It's going to be a first down for Green Bay. First down and goal. Favre drops back. Taking a shot to the back of the end zone. That's knocked away by Sean Springs. Second down. Toss play to Morency. We didn't flat pursue that time. And Leonard Fletcher is going to make the tackle. Third down now. Brett Favre looking. Looking to the back corner of the end zone. And that's all. That could have been a user interception. But it's going to bring up fourth down. And the Packers are going to get a field goal. to extend the lead to 27-9. First down now with the ball back. Todd Collins looking. Looking for Leonard Pope. Leonard Pope does not bring it in. Hit both his hands. He dropped it. Second down now. Todd Collins looking for Santana Moss on the post corner. Santana Moss comes down with it. That's going to be a first down for the Redskins. Handoff is to Portis now. Portis is going to get a few yards before he's put down by Nick Collins. Second down now. Looking for Keenan McCardell on the corner. Man, stop trying to jump up like your Randy Moss with one hand, boy. And just catch it with two hands. We don't need to make SportsCenter top 10. We need to win the game. Right there, Chris Cooley's going to come down with the ball. First down, we're going to go back to him again. Chris Cooley cooks Popinga, and that's going to be a touchdown for the Redskins. We did get the two-point conversion. I missed it. Portis ran it in, and it was successful. So it's 27-17. And right here, Patrick Pass is rumbling, man. He's almost down to the 30-yard line on that. First down, Morency. He's going to get a couple yards on the carry. Second down and seven now. Fake fullback, halfback toss. Morency's going to go down. Sean Taylor making the play in the backfield. Third down, though, Morency's going to get a good amount of that yardage back, and the Packers are going to kick a field goal with Dave Rayner. Kick is up. It's good. They're up 30-17. So the Redskins get the ball back. We need to do something. First down, Portis. Stiff arms the dude, and then he's tackled by two other Packers out of bounds. Second down now. Todd Collins rolling out. Looking to throw. Looking for Santana Moss, and that is going to be picked off by Nick Collins. Not what we need right now. So first down, Morency trying to go somewhere. He's not going anywhere. My defense is really stepping up. Second and 11, Morency splits a tackle, breaks another tackle, runs through one, and he's across the first down. So it is not looking good for us. First down, Patrick Pass gets the handoff, and oh my goodness, Sean Taylor just crushed him. Oh my gosh, I got to run it back. Look at that. Ooh, Patrick Pass sits your you-know-what down. That's funny. Patrick Pass sits your expletive down. You know, I'm trying to keep it clean on here. I apologize. But, you know, it's just funny that his last name is Pass. And, you know, it rhymes with a word we're not going to say on here. But, yeah, right here we find Santana Moss on the corner route. So, thank you, Sean Taylor, man. You kept us in the game. And Santana Moss getting us back in the game. That's what I like to see. Touchdown for the Redskins. So we're down by six. We need to make a stop. Second down and seven. We tackle Morency, and this is when we use our first timeout. Third down now. They give it to Patrick Pass. And Patrick Pass, sit your expletive down. I'm so sorry. My bad. I'm gonna stop saying that. First down, we're looking for Santana Moss because we got the ball back out of bounds. Second down, Todd Collins drops back. Looking for Portis, and he's going to find Portis, who's going to 30-40, and he's knocked out of bounds around the 45-yard line. Great catch and run by Clinton Portis. First down now, Todd Collins looking for Keenan McCardell. That's knocked away. Didn't even get to him. It's all good. It's all good. Second down and 10. Hand off to Portis. Spin move. Breaks a tackle. And he is going to be out up to around the first down marker, and they're going to give him a beautiful spot. He gets the first down, actually. First and 10 looking. Todd Collins rolling to his left. And no one's really open, so he's going to just tuck in and run it. And he actually gets 2 yards out of it, so I'll take it. Second and 8. Looking for Santana Moss. Man, he went up like he was Randy Moss, too. Your name is Santana. Your first name is Santana, not Randy. Come on, dog. Third down, though. Chris Cooley's going to bring it in. That's going to be a first down for the Redskins. So first down and 10. You know, clock is ticking. We got to be smart, but right here we're not smart. And that is going to be the end of our season. A.J. Hawk picks off Todd Collins, and that is the season. But you know what? It is what it is. The Packers just have our number. They got a better defense, better passing game. Now, Brett Favre's probably going to retire after this year because he's an old man at this point. We'll be playing young Aaron Rodgers. So maybe Green Bay picks up where they left off. Maybe they don't. But we got to get better because we need to compete with Seattle, Chicago, because I think Chicago's who Green Bay goes and plays next. And, yeah, we just got to be able to compete with like teams like the Seahawks and the Bears, the Packers, obviously, and like we'll say the Saints, too. I think those are the four teams in the NFC that are the better teams. Everybody else we got. But we need to get some better players. Definitely drop what you think we need to do in the offseason. I'm planning on doing it later on today. But yeah, drop your comments and hopefully I see them before I do the offseason video. Because I definitely will take what people say into account. I mean, I think I'm the GM. I think I'm a genius. But you know, it's always good to see other people's input. But you know what? I'm proud of this team. Sean Taylor didn't die this year, thank the Lord, so we have him in this fake video game reality, and also we can probably keep Joe Gibbs as coach. Joe Gibbs won't retire. But yeah, Anyway, hats off to the Packers. They got us. I mean, I'm proud of the team for how we fought and almost pulled this off. So on to next season.